Right, so Melanie's going out with Dexter.
It doesn't make any difference. I might just see how he does out in the yard, and then I'll put him in this one to bring some hay. We'll have magic, Dan. Always mark when he's not looking. Yeah? So in these early days, because we want him to be calm and relaxed around the food, giving him the opportunity to mug and not.
Is he picking it up quick or is that just me? Is it normal?
It's normal.
Right, lovely.
Target. So it's his problem solving we're trying to get out now. So there's the food, there's the target. It's just on the target, right in front of him. Can he problem solve and go back to that target? Spoke to each horse is how quickly they let go of all these behaviours that we've been reinforcing before. So my risk is being not in protective contact with him. At this early stage.
Mm-hmm. Target.
finish just putting a block in. So by finishing, it doesn't stop the behaviour. So you need to put myself in a place where I can't. Oh, not getting out. So I've just put a block in. And say, no, this is not okay. My hand doesn't go to the target. My hand doesn't go to them. I don't punch them or anything. Good boy.
Well done. So we're just going to give him a load of food there. While he gets used to this new stable. And I'm going to put a bar up on his bar.
So that's just the end of that one now.
Yeah.